Kumusta mga lords? Nagbabalik ako sa ating balita at prediksyon sa laban ng Portland Trail Blazers versus Denver Nuggets bukas mga lords. Sino kaya ang mananalo sa laban? Sa nakaraang laban ng Portland Trail Blazers, pinapumba nila ang Brooklyn Nets sa pangunguna ni Anthony Simons na may 23 points, may 6 rebounds at may 11 assists. At humato naman si Robert Covington na may 21 points, may 4 rebounds at may 1 assist. At si Ben McLemore may 20 points, may 5 rebounds. At si Yusuf Nurkic may 14 points, may 8 rebounds at may 3 assists. At syempre, si Nasir Little may 13 points, may 5 rebounds at may 2 assists. Ang Denver Nuggets naman ay pinatumba ng Clippers kapon, pero pumutok si Aaron Gordon na may 30 points, may 12 rebounds at may 1 assist. At sumunod naman si Nikola Jokic, may 21 points, may 13 rebounds at may 8 assists. At si Jeff Green, may 12 points at may 4 rebounds. At si Monty Morris, may 11 points, may 3 rebounds at may 5 assists. Sa injury report sa Portland Trail Blazers, wala si Damian Lillard, si Larry Nance Jr., si CJ McCollum, si Anthony Simons, at alanganin pa lumaro si Cody Seller. At sa Denver Nuggets naman, wala si Will Barton, si Marcus Howard, at alanganin pa lumaro si Ronnie McGruder. Sa ating prediksyon kung sinong mananalo, Denver Nuggets ang mananalo bukas mga lods dahil home court nila at puputok pa rin yan si Nikola Jokic, si Monty Morris, si Aaron Gordon, si Jamichael Green, at si Jeff Green. Pero mag-iingat pa rin ang Denver Nuggets sa Trailblazers bukas dahil puputok pa rin yan si Nasir Little, si Robert Covington, si Nurkic, at si Ben McLemore. Para sa inyo mga lods, mananalo kaya ang Portland Trail Blazers sa Denver Nuggets o mag-bounce back na ang Denver Nuggets bukas at patumbahin ang Trail Blazers? At yan lang mga lods, pa-subscribe naman dyan. Bye-bye, salamat!